Hello everybody again, it's me on my own EO this time because we've had a few wee techie problems today. So Arnold made our tea, which was very welcome. Sausages, sweet potato chips and beans. Not much veggie stuff there, but we need to make up for that. I've had plenty of veggie stuff already today, but anyway, enough of the healthy diet stuff. We had a few wee techie problems that it wouldn't let me edit the photographs into our YouTube story that we did. So here I am to do it this way. So basically, we've got four photographs of the Rock and Roll Roadshow and very interesting one, Arnold with a Elvis Presley quiff on. The men in the team wore one of those each. I see that Arnold took his off quite quickly for the team photograph of us all together. But on this team, for this particular one, so it's Arnold and myself, then it was Susan McVicker, the dancer. We got an action shot of Susan in action. And then we've got Christine Winter, who played the piano for us, and Aubrey Tilsley, who played the guitar for us. And we had an illusionist with us this time. You see, the gifts that we don't have, we find other people. And Pete Lee came with us. So good. So we've got a little shot of me putting my hand with the guillotine thing. You know the way he shows it to the children and then cuts up carrots. And so my hand goes in, my fingers in. Thankfully, I still have them all here. So that's that. So I will put these photographs on now. So let me just explain the first one. What one will go with? Arnold and I first. I'll do that one. And you see the backdrop in that with the Rock and Roll Road Show at Radio Rock AM, it says on the bottom of it. And then those rocks at the side. Can you see the name that's in the rocks? We also had that kind of design on our t-shirts. Do you remember that used to be the phrase, the craze even? So that's us two first. Well, we had an inflatable saxophone and an inflatable guitar on there. Then we'll have Sue the dancer in action. She was fantastic. Each time we did a road show, we thought of a song together and she choreographed a dance and did it to the song. Then the next one is the infamous one with Pete trying to chop my fingers off. And then the last one is our team photograph, all in front of the backdrop. That frame, our friend who happens to be deaf, was a fantastic engineer, and he made us that aluminium frame that we could cart around to schools with us and assemble it, obviously beforehand, and then taking it down afterwards. So that's all from me now. I've certainly talked enough today, and I hope you enjoy these photographs.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. holiday.